God damn it. Get attacked again. Okay, good. All right. This time we're ready. I gotta see how many hit points this thing has. 49. Whoa. One thing I should mention, the Taro sword, you actually cannot use. From what I've read, you can't... From what I've read, you can actually sell it if he actually drops it. True or not, though. Definitely gotta get rid of these guys first. I'm actually gonna get rid of all the regular enemies first before take on Taros. You're gonna have to. You'll see how powerful this damn thing is. That's also why I bought 28 healing items. Well, whatever I could. Oh boy. Chaha attack. Get rid of the Soul Swords first. Soul Swords and the Gargoyles. They're the ones you want to get rid of first. Then after that, I'd go out to the Golems. Whoa. No. Not doing that. Ah, damn it. Oh. This is going to be risky. Give it a shot, though. All right. Nice. Always remember, the gargoyles are flying creatures, so they're actually weak against flying and against aerial weapons like spears and arrows. So characters like May and Chester are definitely useful. As you can see,